America, we met.
Where they beat their lives.